Greg Hancock. And close to the safety fence, Chris Holder. Tapes go up. Not the best boards from the gate for Chris Holder. Chris Holder touches the air fence. Chris Holder bringing out the wall. From the inner curve as follows, Chris Harris, Troy Batchelor, Greg Hancock. The tape rides. Greg Hancock left at the start. Chris Harris is overtaken. Chris Harris comes in front. Greg Hancock bringing up the rear. Chris Harris comes in front. Greg Hancock touches the air fence. It could end up badly. Chris Harris cheated his opponents. A dangerous situation. Chris Harris drops into last place. Races at the halfway stage now. It's pretty close here. Elbow to elbow. Troy Batchelor touches the air fence. A fall. From the inner curb as follows, Chris Harris, Troy Batchelor. Tapes go up. Shoulder to shoulder from the start. First, Troy Batchelor. Chris Harris touches the air fence. Chris Harris last. First, Troy Batchelor. Chris Harris, last. Races at the halfway stage now. First, Troy Batchelor, close on his tail. Chris Harris, last. There's no party at all. Just one more lap and we'll know the winner. Troy Batchelor in the lead from the gate. Troy Batchelor taking the checkered flag. Troy Batchelor finishing, we have Christoph Kasperzak, Chris Harris, Matty Zegar, and close to the safety fence, Andreas Jonsson. Go! An even start for the pack. A dangerous situation. First, Christoph Kasperzak. Matty Zegar, last. Badly. First, Chris Harris. It could end up badly. Matty Zegar, last. Races at the halfway stage now. First, Chris Harris. Chris Harris has let himself be cheated by his rivals. There's no party at all. Just one more lap and we'll know the winner. Matty Zegar is way behind his rivals. Christoph Kasperzak taking the checkered flag. Christoph Kasperzak is in a class of his own. Ty Woffenden, Chris Harris, and close to the safety fence, Niels Christian Iversen. Start. Not the best boards from the gate for Chris Harris. First, Niels Christian Iversen. Chris Harris bringing up the rear. Elbow to elbow. Chris Harris bringing up the rear. Races at the halfway stage now. First, Niels Christian Iversen. Close on his tail, Ty Woffenden. There's no party at all. Just one more lap and we'll know the winner. Chris Harris is still in fourth place. Niels Christian Iversen taking the checkered flag. Niels Christian Iversen wins. Jason Doyle, Michael Jepsen Jensen, Thomas H. Jonasson, and close to the safety fence, Chris Harris. Take off. start for the pack. Elbow to elbow. First, Thomas H. Jonasson. Jason Doyle, last. Chris Harris lost a place. It could end up badly. Michael Jensen is off. From the inner curb as follows, Jason Doyle. Follows Jason Doyle, Michael Jepsen Jensen, Chris Harris. Start. Shoulder to shoulder from the start. A dangerous situation. First, Chris Harris drops into last place. Chris Harris drops into last place. Chris Harris drops into last place. First, Michael Jepsen Jensen. Chris Harris bringing up the rear. Races at the halfway stage now. First, Michael Jepsen Jensen. Right, Chris Harris cheating his opponents. A dangerous situation. Chris Harris comes in front. Just one more lap and we'll know the winner. Michael Jepsen Jensen in the lead from the gate. Michael Jepsen Jensen taking the checkered flag. Michael Jepsen Jensen wheelies over the finish line.